Roman. I'm so sorry, cousin.
Yo, what's good?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, my brother.
That blood clot is in another place right now. We've been following for some time. We think his next step is with Pegorino and Dimitri. We follow him there, see?
Thank you, Jacob. I know you cared for Roman, but he was my family. You do not have to do this.
Roman was my boy, you know. I'm doing this for him. Rotted! This Pegorino's boy! You have to stick to him, brethren!
Fuck, we got a tail. Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late.
How you know he's going back to Pegorino and Dimitri? Why wouldn't he lead us back to them?
Dimitri and Pegorino. Let me put top half of that deal, you know. You got the Kyle, the Brown, didn't they? Rascal, I think them are the dance of dance. There ain't no way those boys gonna be scared of some boys like I and I following their boy, you know. Also, they ain't going to know their boy at the wedding didn't do his job properly. They think you're dead, you know.
If Dimitri and Pegorino are so on top, why would they care about me? Why would they bother to send a hitman to the wedding?
Me think them be afraid of you, know, my brother. Dimitri thinks so you forget about what happened on the docks, you know, and broke up. Them screw you over after you kill Faustine for him.
I did not forget about this. But I let it slide in the interest of business. Sending an assassin after me and killing Roman on his wedding day. This is something I will not ignore.
True, my brother. True. I ain't going to let it go neither.
To drive this scum off of the road! Smash his brain out on the concrete!
We're not angry at him, you know, Nico. It's the people he's working for, see? We have to get to them. So if we follow him, bomb back, right, see?
Yeah, I understand. I get it. I just need those bastards to know and understand what they did to me.
Wanna get them bomb back, right, them turn up. Them wedding on right, you know. Come in our church and come kill a man for them wedding there. January, right.
Dimitri and Pegorino will find this out as well. They will find it out when they stare down the barrel of my gun.
Yo, Nico, you need to lose some of this anger, you know, before you go after them boys. Your mind be clouded and you don't be able to think clearly, you know. You want some weed?
I do not need any marijuana, Jacob. I can think clearly enough.
All right, Nico, man, all right.
I came to this city wanting revenge. I let that desire build up inside of me for many years. I let it eat out everything good in me. It took me over. I cannot allow that to happen again. Not to me, not to Mallory, and everyone who loved Roman. We must find Dimitri and Pegorino and end all this.
Yeah, man, we're getting closer. Here for my sauce and Pegorino might be in the north of Alden.
Okay, this is good news. I do not know how much of this driving I can continue to do.
And I'm going to find them. We're going to find them and take them out for rage. That's what we're doing for Roman.
Roman brought me to this city and I was nothing but a curse to him. He was beaten because of me. He was shot. His business and his home were burnt down. He was kidnapped. I should have known that the lives of those close to me would be destroyed.
I don't think you have a choice about that, Nico. Roman love you. No matter what, you're gonna get close to you. Because before you come, all I'm gonna do is talk about him cousin Nico. If you didn't wanna come up here, he's gonna go to Europe and drag him on a boat. That's just the way Roman was. Don't ever forget him. See?
No, I will not forget him. Nor will I let these men forget him.